And in the meantime, Pottawattamie County officials continue to assess the damage following the severe weather. They report more than 300 businesses and homes were impacted or destroyed. This latest assessment estimates the damage cost more than $19 million. The town of Minden alone is estimated to have more than $10 million worth of property damage.